Captain, and we go over hurling any survivors of the Forward Unto Dawn. We're approaching the last known location.
Did he say Forward Unto Dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it...
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. Relay is starting to clear up.
Fleet Tom Axel, we detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were. Pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Thank you.
The relay signal is breaking up again. We're almost to the beam. They found the opening. You better get up to that relay and fast. Other two power cores, and we can access the pylon.
Thank you.
power core offline. Good job, Chief.